students coming from, I know Ms. Coler has a whole group here, but if you're coming from another music appreciation class, if you would also sign that pad and put your teacher's name so that you can get credit for that, that would be great. So there's about six of them back there, so just do that before you leave the auditorium. And with that, we will turn it over to the Southern Bell Tones, and we're excited to hear them perform. Would you welcome?
We choose that girl, trying to drive to the I believe the first part of the song came from the movie, The Chronicles of Narnia, from the Prince Caspian, and it's a mix from a song that's from one of the Twilight movies, so I hope you enjoy this mashup.
I'm a senior communication studies major.
My name is Johanna Griever. I'm from Western Maryland, and this is my second year as a graduate student working on my master's in choral conducting.
Hi, I'm Claire Sanguinetti. I'm from Moselle, Mississippi, and I'm a first year grad student in choral conducting and music theory.
Hi, I'm Alana Hall. I'm a junior from Meridian, Mississippi, and my major is vocal performance.
Hi, my name is Nicola Morris. I'm from Memphis, Tennessee. I'm a freshman. My major is choral music education.
Hi, my name is Sherry Nguyen. I'm from Ocean Springs, Mississippi. I'm a junior in music education.
My name is Sophie Schultz. I'm from Pascagoula, Mississippi, and I'm a junior marketing major.
Hi, I'm Kendall Meebane. I'm from Memphis, Tennessee. I am a freshman and a biology major.
And my name is Cleo Lynch. I'm from Long Beach, Mississippi, and I'm a senior music education major.
We are the Southern Belgians.
Southern Miss at all, and I certainly hope that you will give us a look. Even if you're not sure about where you're going to school, it's always good to come and give us a test drive. And if you come visit us, we'll make sure that you get to meet students in the program like these young ladies, as well as hear Ensemble sing and understand what we're doing. If you are someone that would take an information card and fill that out for me, would you take that now and make sure I get it before we leave today? Is there anybody who can take one of these and talk to us? Very good. I'm going to ask. This young lady is going to help pass them out. That's what we'll do. Take one of these if you would. Who needs one? Here you go. Who else? Thank you for letting us be here. Let me tell you something else quickly. One of the reasons we're here is because you have great instruction in Itawamba. I respect your faculty so much. I've heard your choir sing at festivals, and year in, year out, you are the standard for this state. We love what you're doing. Make sure they know how much you appreciate them and appreciate having them as teachers. Thank you for letting us be here.
Thank you.
little bit more current than the couple ones that we just did for you. This is Love Song by Sarah Bareilles. This next one was arranged by one of
They're still fighting with their tanks.
With their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head, in your head,
they are dying.
I need to say, I'm gonna make this right.